Did he go for it?
Take off your phone.
Your phone. Here, put it in here. Oh my god, you guys!
Thank you. Don't be suspicious. Don't look inside my phone if you don't want your feelings hurt. Well, I got a couple nudes of myself without a shirt. Whoa, keep it on the under. Delete my every word. I'ma tell them that I'm taken, but I need lunch first. Don't be suspicious on the media. I ain't tryna be on TV, cause I cheated. You might have to check your pockets, cause I bleeded ya. I know you pay my rent, but I ain't never said I needed ya. Don't be suspicious. Now don't be suspicious.
You guys can. Okay, ready? Okay, got it.
Frankie Muniz, Amanda Bynes, Paul Giamatti. Get him, Pablo. Get him. I know something. Lady Gaga made a music video in that same area. She didn't get swept away by the water like that, but that's how Lady Gaga rolls. Oh, yeah. Hey, we're heading into the oldest part of our lot. It is the Old West. And you know, at one time, Universal was famous for westerns. Hundreds of them were filmed on our lot. Take a look at these cowboys that have walked down our streets over the years. That's our driver, Gangster Dave, on the trumpet. Oh man, that's a mellow horn. Shut. Our police drivers use a combination of hand gestures and splashes to get the shark to obey their commands. There's a shark now. Here comes our police diver. He's got a hand gesture going there. And now it looks like he's splashing. Hey, hang on a second, what's he doing? No, don't jump the shark. Don't jump the shoal. That can't be good for you. Gangster Dave, we should see if he's all right. Let's find someplace safe. Like next to these gas tanks. We'll be safe here, sharks don't like gas. Besides that, there's a yellow bell right there. We got a rumpus attached to that. The shark will see the bait before it sees us. Oh, no. It took the bait. And the beer, too. I hope that flammable liquid doesn't ignite. Like that. And woo, that's hot. That's Africa hot. Guys, I think they get kind of hot. Want to see it again? Ah, we should go because that's hot. What's that? I've heard that before. If you wanted a window seat. This is one of the largest sets ever built for a motion picture. Steven Spielberg really to tell you why he had this set built for War of the Worlds.
The airplane that Crash cites is a perfect example of a set that is all designed around a vision that Stephen had.
And for, again, to sit down to talk about War of the Worlds, I thought, what if the 747 goes down right in a big neighborhood? Because it's just something you don't see.
You're doing good.
This particular
with those 20 seconds.
All right, ladies, right there. Come in when you're ready.
Minion from upstairs. Legs that lurk near the water park.
Water, and he's kissing. fact, I don't think he has a cow. Let's fillet this ground. dry land is my destiny.
Hang, Tegan!
Hang what?
Not too hard, Juliana.
Let's go.